I feel it, you know. So I think I am, 250 now, 250 plus. You know, and I'm maintaining the weight. So, just trying to play better, trying to play bigger, stronger, so I can be in the run a little bit more.
What did you weigh when you really arrived here? People fudge on weights usually when they're light. What did you weigh when you walked in here?
To be honest, I was probably like 210, 205, probably less than that. I wasn't that big. So it put a stress on my body, you know, because I had to play, you know, my freshman year. But I'm here now, practically where I am now, so it's pretty good.
Maturity-wise, how much have you changed being a dad, wanting to play in the NFL, got to get bigger and stronger, having more discipline in everything you have to do?
That's a lot, you know, so, because I know what I got to do this year. I know what it takes to be, you know, a good caliber team. I feel like we got the players, we just got to put everything together, and I feel like we need players to step up and become better leaders and be more mature, and I feel like we are, so we just got to take the next steps to be, you know, all-around good team. Great team.
Sounds like there's a sense of urgency. Yeah.
Oh, got to. That's what defense is. I can only speak on defense. So we got to pick it up. You know, we literally started off slow, but we just got to pick it up. And we're going to see this Saturday. And who's here to play and who's all about it.
What's it like being a dad?
It's great at some points. It's good. You know, it's humbling. It's, it changed everything with what I do. So it gives me a purpose. It gives me a bigger purpose than what I was before. So I just know I got to do everything. You know, I got to do everything right because, like I said, I have someone looking up to me for real now. So I just want to do everything right, do everything, you know, as good as I can for him. So when he gets a certain age, to remember all this, all right, my dad, do this.
I'm not going to stereotype you, but I'm going to. Were you like the rest of the world guys? First time you changed a diaper, you freaked out?
Man, I actually was excited, you know, because at first when we got him home, he didn't poop. You know, so I was like, you know, I'm over here freaking out, like, why isn't he pooping, you know what I'm saying? But when he started to, the first two diapers, I was like, all right, yes. You know, I'm good. And then, like, it just started getting more and more and more and more. And then it's, like, up his back now. So, like, I'm like, I hand it to my girlfriend. And like, there you go. So, but, you know, once I'm, like, on the weekends, like, all I do is spend time with him and change that. Watch TV. Yeah. And then I'm stressing because he's crying. So, it's a learning experience.
You're a different man. You're a different man now, a different person because of it.
Man, I'm more tired. I tell you that. I have my nights. When my girlfriend usually wakes up and she has to sleep in my bed.